tell us what their names are.
Girls with their nails done.